Yes.
So this will be your last set. So I need to contract the muscle. We need to do it. Okay? I want you to, okay? Yeah. Sit down here and slide like the first two.
Yeah.
Here.
Yep.
Yeah. Right. Now, I want you to do it so slowly.
Okay.
Repeating. Yes. That's the sweet feeling, eh?
Good.
Good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
How is it? Awaken your system?
Yes.
Totally.
Core, abs, stand sit down.
They are
fun, having fun.
All reacting like there is a bomb coming. Okay. So you want to sit down here? So, how was the exercise? How did you find it?
Maybe some points.
Tough. Yeah. We agreed about that. That's why I'm pushing you through that one. Because we want the strength, we want your endurance, and power for your class to be exact. So, just want to ask you, which exercise did you like? Exactly.
Which exercise? Mostly, I think, giant set. Because it was back to back. Because I like squat and deadlift. And you had two more. After that, yeah, which is like making four. It was a tough one. I like it.
Yeah. So it's not hard for you?
I mean, it is hard, but not really. I can go for it. I feel like that.
I feel like it's not hard.
Why?
Yeah, the smile is like,
okay, then let's go heavier.
Motivating me back to push you more. Oh, do it, do it.
Yeah.
Okay. So, do you mind to tell me what else I can do for you, or what?
Workout was good. I mean, it was almost perfect. Just I would like to focus more on the chest area, a little bit shoulders more, because I feel weaker there.
Yes.
I mean, on my legs, I feel it's okay,
stronger.
But I want to make my upper body more stronger, maybe in the future. We can go for this workout maybe 2 weeks, 3 weeks, I don't know, after that we can change. Yeah.
Yes, well, nice. That's really nice to hear from you. Like, the feedback is very important for me. Because we can work with that. For your feedback, of course, I cannot do only what we did, but of course, we need to open the box that they said. Yeah. You did a good job.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks. Turning up, press this.
Yeah.